Have you ever heard about a dietary supplement called N-acetyl-cysteine? Hi, I'm Ting with VitaHelix. Today, I'm going to share with you what is N-acetyl-cysteine, also known as NAC, and what are the benefits associated with this powerful dietary supplement. If you find this video useful, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more information on dietary supplements. Now let's get into it. N-acetylcysteine, or NAC, is a supplement form of the amino acid L-cysteine found in the human body. By taking NAC, your liver and kidney will convert it into L-cysteine, which in turn will be converted into glutathione to support your body's immune system and help against DNA damage caused by free radicals. Recent scientific results also show that NAC inhibits muscle fatigue and can be used to enhance performance in endurance exercise and training. As mentioned in the journal Therapeutics and Clinical Risk Management, NAC can boost the immune system. In 1997, DeFlora and his collaborators demonstrated that by orally administrating 600 mg NAC every day, it significantly improved cell-mediated immunity, shifting from energy to normalgy in seniors. Energy represents a lack of reaction from immune cells to foreign substances such as bacteria and virus. Unsurprisingly, NAC treatment significantly decreased the frequency of influenza virus as well as the severity and duration of most symptoms. Although the infection rates of influenza virus were similar in the two groups, among the infected subjects, only 25% in the NAC group developed flu symptoms, contrasting with almost 80% in the placebo group. As a result, NAC may improve compromised cellular immunity and prevent the development of certain respiratory virus-caused diseases. According to PubChem, NAC is also a general antioxidant that can help mitigate symptoms from a variety of diseases exacerbated by reactive oxygen species. For example, NAC is commonly used in people with renal impairment to prevent the precipitation of acute kidney failure. NAC has been shown efficacy in treating mild to moderate traumatic brain injury, including ischemic brain injury, particularly in reducing neuronal losses, cognitive and neurological symptoms when administered promptly after injury. Currently, NAC is widely used in the treatment of HIV, and it has reported efficacy in chronic obstructive pulmonary disease and contrast-induced nephropathy. Furthermore, NAC was successfully used to treat a variety of neuropsychiatric and neurodegenerative disorders, including cocaine, cannabis, and smoking addictions, Alzheimer's and Parkinson's diseases, autism, compulsive and grooming disorder, schizophrenia depression, and bipolar disorder. Upon all the benefits that NAC can bring, it is mostly regarded as a drug because of its proven efficacy and potential in the treatment of various diseases. However, this simple molecule NAC is just a supplement form of the L-cysteine that our body already has. Another remarkable finding of NAC is to help with hair regrowth. Please watch our video, How to Grow Hair on Bald Patches Naturally, for more information. If you want to know more clinical trials about NAC, please stay tuned. We will review more latest NAC findings in our study review series. And as always, stay healthy and live longer.